This all reminds me of going into outer space in a space shuttle, and but people don't think of going to the deepest parts of the ocean in the same way. Why should they? Why is it important to map the bottom of the ocean?
Well, this and you can think of this as inner space, because we do love outer space, but inner space is a very important space as well. Our planet is a water planet. 70% of the surface of the planet is covered by water. 90% of the volume of liquid on this planet is contained in the oceans. We would not be able to get our goods, for instance, without the ocean. So shipping routes is one of the major reasons why we need to better map and understand the oceans. Even the fact that we are having this video call, and the fact that Disney and Pixar and all the studios who are streaming shows, that depends on the ocean floor because of the global network of submarine telecommunication cables. So that's another reason why we need to map the ocean floor. Certainly in terms of our safety, because we understand, especially tsunamis. Tsunamis have their origin on the ocean floor, and they release these killer waves that rocket at the speed of jet airplanes toward our coastlines. So we need to understand the ocean floor, not only to understand the origin of these killer waves, but also the end of their life cycle when they get to the shore and they feel the shallower bottom, and all of that horizontal energy gets transferred to vertical energy. All of these waves come crashing upon the shore, as is so often portrayed in films. That also, we absolutely must have accurate maps of the ocean floor to understand and also to predict and protect ourselves from these kinds of hazards.